To Inside Sports. I'm Marty Adler reporting from Inside Harness Racing.
You did a magnificent job.
A breeder's tribute to his own horse racing family, George LeROY explains how it feels to raise a $100,000 champion.
I'm just a little bit high, okay? His great-grandmother was mine. And his mother, so happened that she passed away. She died 2 days after she foaled this colt. Every horseman's dream is to have a good horse. And this is a tremendous horse. Powerful and game to the core.